Yeah, we're in Cotterstock today on the River Nene. Sharp, but edible. That's good.
Is it?
Mm.
That's good.
Oh, they're real good ones.
Yeah.
That's sweet. Thank you. So the rain's coming down heavy now, but we're not getting much rain in the woods. There's a good canopy above our heads, and we've got the tarpaulin set up anyway, but yeah, it's really sheltered in here. Right, the wind's blowing the rain from the water into the shelter, so we've had to just lower the roof on that side a little bit so we don't get wet. Rain's really coming down now. As you can see, right, just need to collect some firewood. Right, some firewood collected. Some big sticks in there, they'll slowly catch a light and burn to keep my fire going while I drink a cup of tea, and then we're gonna get the bacon on for the bacon sandwiches. Beauty. Good.
Yeah.
Can't beat it. Eating bacon sandy by the river.
So we're leaving the lunch stop.
Yep.
The rain has also stopped.
Time to head back. So it looks like that stormy weather might come this way. It should be fun. Starting to rain.
It's getting heavy.
Yes, it seems definitely rain.
Right, it's all good?
Nice.
Nice, yeah. As long as they get no light in, I'll be happy. What a beautiful evening.
Yeah. Definitely the wettest canoe journey to date, probably.
Thank you.